Actress Sonali Bindre Behel stepped into the shoes of her son literally. She has decided to keep them too. Stepped into my son's shoes, literally, I'm gonna keep these. Sonali wrote while putting up an image that shows her trying out her son's Ranveer's shoes. In the image, she is seen wearing black pants and a baggy knitwear pullover along with the shoes. Earlier, Sonali had revealed that the lockdown has given her no alternative but to become tech savvy. She said that she is happy to learn new things during the lockdown, which began in March. It is no secret that I am technologically challenged, but this lockdown has given me no alternative but to get the hang of it. I have had to figure out how to log on to Zoom calls on my own, how to go live on Instagram, etc., she wrote on Instagram.